Okay, I'm using the best hot dogs money could buy for this test. I even put some nail polish on to make it look cool. Well, you can see from the damage here that this would have gone right to the bone if this was a real foot. Okay, now let's try it with a sneaker. All right, let's pull the hot dogs out. You can see absolutely nothing happened to them.